Come, Holy Spirit, and renew the face of the earth. Pour out your grace upon us, especially on any unbelieving family members, as thy heart knows how to bless them and bring them to eternal life. Plant your truth firmly in our hearts, that we might obtain heaven, where we will finally be the saints we were created to be, and where, being joined in love to the Holy Trinity, we will know endless ecstasy beyond anything this earthly life has to offer. Amen.